Hey y'all, what's up? So, I had actually started recording this and tried to do a raid, but the video didn't capture correctly. It started getting real choppy and then it just cut out. My capture card's fine, I don't know what the hell happened, but I guess it was just OBS. But anyway, during that, I ended up catching a gas leak. I'm probably not going to use it permanently, but I do want to use it for something specific. Also, I am going to level up some of my Pokemon. You definitely need it. You need it more than anybody. $50. Yeah. Does Incinerate do more damage than Ember? 60-40. Didn't know Incinerate did more damage. Alright. I'm gonna also try to catch one of you for later. I said this when it was when the video had failed. It wouldn't be one of my videos if the battery deplete thing didn't pop up at least once. Okay, I got that sleep off. Alright, let's use confusion. Okay, that didn't do shit. Let's try Draining Kiss. And it woke up. I'm also under level 2, so that's not helping. I'm gonna give it one more shot and I'm gonna try and catch it. Getting routes. This Mischievous is being real. It's being real difficult for no reason, like just getting the ball. I like Mischievous. There you go. Come on now. That was supposed to be it. Almost. I'm gonna try and do another raid. Free Coco. I don't want to use Bite. Like, I know Bite will knock it out. Like, it doesn't have enough health for me to, like, want to hit it with a move. But if I had, like, I need to get something with Thunder Wave. Just in general. But, like, it would really help right now. Get in the damn ball. I haven't had this much difficulty catching some legendaries. Why is Mistrevious trying so hard not to get caught? It's because I'm ugly. Oh, now when I say that, you want to get in the Pokeball, okay. I feel so bad for Ralts. He's like, he's trying his best.
Thank you.
Now we get to see it evolve, because I'm smart enough to not let it evolve off screen. They grow up so fast. Look at my baby. Look at that sombrero. Absolute G, certified stud.
I was completing the Pokédex on this thing, I probably did. But fuck no. I've already been through that struggle once. I really like how they laid out this map. It's like a nice mix of different areas. Also, like, you can find nature mints just in the open. I'm glad they didn't make that something you had to, like, wait till the post game for. Why are there go-goats literally everywhere? Like, there are go-goats everywhere in this game. I turn around and run into one. I'm just like, bro, what? There it is. That right there is a Titan Pokemon. And we're about to go fight it. Actually, what ability do you have? If you have Intimidate, that's perfect. Moxie, that's perfect too. Come here. Nah, don't run. I see you. I think it's the one they actually intended for you to find first, too. Ooh, that did a lot of damage. And it outspeeded me too. Let's send out Mischievous and try to, like, mess with it. Yeah. All right. Let's try confusion. I think that's the only attacking move it has. That's the only move it's using. But yeah, colossal Pokemon. We'll get into what they are in a second. All you need to know is they're just giant. They're not Gigantamax, but they're just like large Pokemon in general. But we'll see why they're large. Yeah, all of his moves just don't affect me. I thought Vice Grubble was effective, but hey. So you actually cannot catch it like this. And now we have to give chase. It just destroyed where I just was standing in front of, too.
So you see that right there? That's something very important. So I'm good. Like, it's nothing this thing is gonna be able to do to me. Arvin about to get clapped. Oh shit, it changed moves. I didn't realize they changed moves. If it didn't change moves, why wasn't it trying to hit me with a rock tomb before? Yeah, he over here fucking that shoulder up. I'm gonna switch out Mistreatus. Damn. That did a lot of damage. I wanna try and use Bulldoze. Never mind. What's Cotton Sport do again? Yeah, I'd rather do that than grow. Boy, that speed, two stages make a difference. So this is what's known as the Herba Mystica. Essentially, it is really good. I guess you could say medicine, but just herbs in general. This one's a sweet one, though. But they have different effects. When you make sandwiches with them, they give you, like, a really high level, like, high tier boost to your sandwiches. Some of them increase encounter rate. Some of them help you get more eggs and just different stuff like that. But he's searching for all of them so he can make sandwiches out of them, so he can try to heal his Pokemon, and that's what he's doing right now. And you get a nice little picture after everyone. And your box legendary comes out and wants to try and eat some of your sandwich. Now we have essentially faster movement on the back of Maridon. Like I said, they have like healing properties, so that implies that something's going on here, and Maridon is kind of hurt. So pretty much right there, I'm gonna just go ahead and say it. He's trying to heal a lot of his Pokemon. So yeah, pretty much when you dash, you get to run head first in the trees and knock shit out of them. Sometimes it'll be a berry, sometimes it'll be a Pokemon. You also just get faster movement in general when you do it. So, I'm going to try and make it to the next town before I end off. And hopefully we find other interesting stuff. And the map is also glitched out right there too, which is weird. First time I've ever actually seen that from anybody. And we're in the next town. So, that is going to be it for me for now. I will see you guys next time. And when I do, we will be taking on this town's gym leader. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Let me know what you thought of the video. And I will see you later.